Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel, Michaela Moesha. And if you're not subscribing to my channel, then what are you doing? Because I want you to be here when I post new content. And go ahead and hit that bell so you can be notified when I post new content.
But things don't always get to you the way that you want it. I'm good without you, but I'm fucking with you regardless. So tell me if it gets too much. Tell me if you're a bit too much.
But in this video, I will be doing a week of my work outfits, but this time your girl got promoted.
But now you have been promoted. You are now one of my elite employees.
So my outfits are still going to be the same. I'm not going to like change my wardrobe because I got a new job. I'm still going to be the bougie, classic, colorful co-worker that you have. So let me show y'all what I'm wearing today. So I just finished putting my work outfit on. I went to go brush my teeth and wash my face. Now I'm about to lotion my face with RA's Cosmetic Shea Butter Lotion, and it's in the scent Pink Sugar. If y'all haven't watched my Atlanta vlog, then go ahead and go watch it, because I did put like their website information and how their store looks in Atlanta, and they have good products for like between shea butter, lotion, hair growth, hair oil, body wash, body scrubs. They have everything that you would need, so please go check them out if you're in the ATL area. So with me, I am a lazy lotioner. I only lotion the parts that's actually going to be shown. So I'm just going to lotion my face and my neck, because everything else is being covered up by clothes. Even though you're supposed to moisturize your whole body so you won't get dry skin, I need to work on that. Oh, look how much all that is. They making sure you are very much moisturized. And knowing with my dry skin, I need it. And now my face is moisturized. I actually look like somebody, and my face don't look like I'm a ghost. But also, that lotion is like pretty thick, so you have to rub it in really well. And a little bit as a dime size can get you, or a nickel size can get you enough lotion. You just gotta even it out or rub it in real good. Not me trying to do promo. Now I'm about to take off this talking cap, or bonnet, whatever you want to call it. I give my hair a little shake, because you know, the stockings that, them bonnets and stocking caps, I don't know why I'm calling it that, but stocking caps, there you go. Be having your hair all mashed up together, so I have to shake it. So, and y'all already seen the shoes that I'm wearing. I'm wearing these, but it's been raining for the past couple of days, so I'm not gonna put my heels on until I actually get to work. And I'm wearing socks with my heels. I know I have to put a little bit of ghetto in my vlogs, because I don't want to lotion my feet and then I'd be slipping and sliding all day. No. So I rather wear socks, and then plus my socks are black and my pants are black, so, and the shoes are black, so they'll all blend in. So yeah. And my purse, I haven't changed my purse since the last video of me doing my outfit, so I'm still wearing my Michael Kors purse to work, because it comes in handy and it's a book bag instead of carrying me a whole sack of a purse on my arm. now I'm about to get ready and pack my lunch, and I guess I'm gonna show y'all me packing my lunch for my first day of my new job, because you girl got promoted. Tuesday, March 26th, and this is day 2 of my outfit, and I kind of really like this outfit. I got the cardigan that y'all will see in the next clip from a boutique in Uptown Charlotte. It was a cardigan, and it had flowers on it, my two favorite things, so I had to buy it when I was there. And my outfit yesterday was given very much Janet Jackson from Why Did I Get Married? Because it looked like she would wear something like that, and I really like it because it was given corporate office. But this outfit is given very much my style aesthetic with the colors and the flowers. So roll the clip for my outfit too. Show what shoes I'm wearing, but these are the shoes I'm wearing, my Jordan 1s. I know you can see the stains on it, but I will put a picture of how it looked after I used the Tide spot corrector, because the last time I wore these shoes, like actually wore them, was at when I was in Myrtle Beach, I think a year or two ago, and I think I stepped on something and it left all these like red clay or red dirt stains on it. So hopefully the Tide spot corrector work, and the picture of how it looked after is right here. So that is outfit for day 2, and I see y'all on Wednesday. Y'all, it's 1 in the morning. Like 1 in the morning when you set 3 alarms and you still wake up late. One of those mornings. Excuse the bus, but as you can see, I didn't even make up my bed. That's how tired I am. And then I know I'm probably gonna be like a few minutes late. And with my outfit, good thing I didn't pick it out last night, because when I woke up this morning, it was raining. So this is a kind of jeans, shirt, and sneakers fit, because I don't want to wear it too much and it rains. And I get rained on, or either my feet get wet or my shoes get messed up. And I was literally contemplating in my bed, do I want to go to work? No. Do I want to be broke? No. So that means get your behind up and get ready for work. So yeah, I'm going to show y'all my simple fit when it's a rainy day and I wake up late. You can see it in my face that I'm so tired. That's how bad this morning is going. So I finished getting dressed, and my bed is not fully made. I just pushed the covers back. I'm wearing my black Vapor Max my Old Faithfuls. I always pick out those shoes when I don't know what else to wear. These sneakers are my versions of Crocs. And I have a lot of Crocs, but they're somewhere deep in my bin in my closet. So fingers crossed in the future, I'll be getting a bigger closet to put all my stuff in. But that will close out for Wednesday outfit, and I will see y'all tomorrow, the last day, and then on Friday I can just lay in my bed with no care in the world and nowhere to go. So I will see y'all on Thursday. We made it to the last day. Today is Thursday, March 28th, and it was raining also this morning when I woke up, but I'll be wearing like a bright color top to, you know, give some color, because I feel like I was going back and forth between colors this week. Like on Monday I was doing a pop color with purple, and then Tuesday whole colorful palette, and then Wednesday was kind of like, it was color but it wasn't like no bright colors, because black and white are colors but they're not bright. And today my shirt gives off a bunch of colors, and it's giving off like you know, like the Muriel glasses that be like in the church, and they have like different colors of like glass shapewear in the window. That's what this shirt is giving off. So let's see my last outfit of the week.
Boy, act right, cause it's cool if there's too much sauce in the food for you. Sorry that you can't keep up, you're looking like you bit too much. Boy, act right, cause it's cool, it's just